Hello, my name is Jose Uribe. I am the creative director and founder of Pureblink. We are a creative digital agency specialized in real estate visualization, interactive applications, and storytelling. Over a year ago, we were engaged by ELAD to help them visualize the third phase of Galleria on the park. This is Galleria 3. It is part of a large master plan composed of 8 different buildings, an 8-acre park, a very large community facility with plenty of activities. One of the key challenges that we had with this particular project was the fact that it is located in a very industrial area. So for the typical prospect buyer, it would be very difficult to really understand and visualize and experience what this master plan community is going to be like probably 10 years from now once everything is built. Our approach was to not only create visuals or renderings of different areas of the project where we could visualize how the gallerias or the park were going to be like, but also an interactive application and a video component. And for all these different components, we used Unreal, and it was a critical technology to allow us to reach the level of photorealism and the level of cinematography in the video.
Preparing to launch a project during COVID had us quite concerned, and Pureblink provided the 360 solution that allowed us to bring clients through the community, whether they were in the sales center physically or at their homes. We believe that Pureblink's solution provided us the ability to hit our threshold, our sales threshold, within a shorter period of time during COVID.
Right now, we're extremely excited about Unreal and all the new features. We've been testing heavily lumen, ray tracing, global illumination, path tracing, both on 4.27 and Unreal 5. It's absolutely amazing what you can do with it. Lighting is one of the most important components about it. Having a tool that allows us to play with lighting, having like practical lighting, natural lighting, diffuse lighting, and ambient lighting in a different sort of ways and trying it out in real time, it's completely priceless. We started to code and develop our own WebGL application that connects the geometry of the building with the database of the unit availability, that is the same type of database that we have for the touchscreen applications. We're experimenting with the SketchFab in order to be really the tool that allows us to connect one single model into our touchscreen applications and our online applications. We're extremely excited about the future and how we can integrate these not only in the applications that we're doing at the moment, but also in mixed reality applications, virtual reality applications, and virtual production with using End Display. Thanks for listening. I hope you enjoyed the presentation and enjoy the rest of the show.